and she's done in the restroom. I'm not sure if you guys are all aware what Wednesday night family night is. I hope we all leave there. But Hands in Motion is interpretive dance that they do. And it was started by Wanda Johnson, who has passed, and Janelle Huff took over for us. And
I'm not happy with you right now.
So this is, Emma is going to be in junior high next year. So Janelle is moving up with her, and this is going to be her last dance as an instructor. So we just wanted you guys to join us in thanking her for the time that she's put in on Wednesday nights and the time that she